Now, if you want to use minoxidil and if you want to use hair oil also, how effectively you can use both without hampering minoxidil section or without hampering hair oil section? Hair oil section, what is main, is acting as a conditioner. What is the action of minoxidil? It prevents further hair loss in patterned baldness, or it grows hair on vertex of a bald person. If you want to use both the things, then hair oil, it should be used before half an hour to whole scalp, or you can use hair oil after bath, but not on scalp skin. You can use hair oil, take hair oil in your palm, then add little amount of water, mix it and apply only on hair shaft, don't apply on scalp skin. Its action as a conditioner, it will give its effect. Then after this, if you apply minoxidil in the morning, you have to apply on scalp skin 1 ml in the morning, 1 ml at night. You can apply, majority of your minoxidil will be absorbed and effect of minoxidil can be achieved to a better extent. So use of hair oil, coconut oil, it is for conditioning the hair, not for hair loss. For preventing further hair loss or to grow hair on a bald, male pattern baldness, especially on vertex area, minoxidil is good. Action of minoxidil usually occurs in 2 to 3 months time if it is due to pattern baldness. Minoxidil is approved by FDA, 5% minoxidil, especially in male, for male pattern baldness, or you can call baldness. It grows hair in vertex area. Minoxidil is not useful to prevent further receding line or to grow hair on receding line or frontotemporal area. It is very good and approved for vertex thinning of hair. If you don't get result within 4 months time, discontinue the minoxidil. It may not be useful for your case. Thank you.